nationals will be held at Poto. But at the moment, we are still in district qualifications. Of course, we have to qualify for the regionals, which indeed we are fighting tooth and nail to do so. Before we reach our target of reaching the nationals, the finals of the nationals and taking the trophy of nationals, first of all, we have to qualify for it. And we are fighting tooth and nail to qualify for regionals, and after we should qualify for the nationals.
Teams are well prepared, and we are starting. It is a tournament arranged in a gala system. So this gala system, by the end of the day, we get two teams that qualify to the round of 16. So what is happening at Jinja College is going to happen even at MM College Wairaka. All the teams which are going to participate in this tournament are expected to provide able players, well organized, with some good discipline so that we end the season successfully. We have arranged in groups, and we shall be having the round of 16 on the dates of that is 24th of this very month, and then we shall have the quarter and the semi on 30th of this very month, and then we shall have our finals on 4th, on 3rd April, as we organize to send our teams to regional. Our regional tournaments are going to be at Bukoyo SS, and we expect to send about 4 teams from Jinja. But when we get chance, we shall even send more than 4, because our competition here is stiff.
I'm going to be a baby.
What's that?